ash. And as per the wishes of my mustache, his ashes were sprinkled off the coast of Acapulco, where he was born. Well, that'll do it for us here. Thanks for watching Channel 5, the most trusted name in news. Oh, crap. Oh, come on.
We had to have had a job in the first place!
That's accurate.
And Earl got that cell phone. He on the Sprint plan. When the bill come, he sprint!
Yes, so many of them are delinquent in payment.
Rupert, move your legs. I can see your balls.
Stewie, this is gonna sound crazy, but I have a theory about what's going on with Carter.
Really? What is it?
Well, think about it.
He lives at 2820 Ocean Boulevard across from the park. Apartment 2. Atta girl. Okay, now spit in your own mouth. This is a cool place.
Boy, it sure is nice having Mr. Quagmire's cat around. I gotta say, cats are so much better than dogs.
Well, that's kind of a broad statement.
It's true.
Okay, show me one way in which cats are better.
Oh, sorry. Am I taking up the whole armrest?
Boy, it's kinda chilly in here.
Really? You got big sweat marks under your boobs.
That must mean they must like you then.
Hey, I'll be right back. I gotta go to the bathroom.
Oh, thank God.
And now, our...
And introducing that joke. Ben him and Ben her. Even Noah wouldn't put these two together.
Cover your privates. Everyone can Coliseum.
Meanwhile, the three wise men were making their way across the desert.
Hey, did you hear they're coming out with 4 more commandments?
Ugh, all that stuff does is interfere with small business.
Oh, no, we're out of water. We got...
Oh, God, Allison, how do I even answer that? I mean, what's a rainbow's process? 2 parts rain, 1 part sun, 1 part childlike wonder. What we do know, though, is that the end result in both cases is joy.
Wow. Wow. Are you glad you left the lighthouse now, Seamus? Oh, I think so, Seamus.
Excuse me, I noticed you were talking loud, so that means you're smart. But would you mind, and I hate asking, but would you mind signing this?
Is this guy giving you... Who the hell are you?
Who the hell do you think I am, sweetie?
Oh, no. You mean...
That's right, baby. As of last night, we're man and wife. By the way, I need you to call my pimp and tell him I quit.
Oh, my God, I married a hooker?
Married? All right, bachelor party. Come on, back to Boston.
And that's why they were such vicious killers.
Oh, he couldn't masturbate because his arms are too short. They feared him from Kilpatrick down to Galway Bay Port. Luckily, he found a wife so he could have sex. The non-masturbating Tyrannosaurus Rex.
Okay, look, Tempest is...
...to you. You'll sing your part. Ready? War! Yeah! What is it good for? Absolutely nothing!
Okay, all right. Good job. Now let's try something else.
I want to get you home and... double up.
Okay, I like where this is going. Let's take it from the top.
I like big butts and I cannot lie.
Grown-ups.
Yeah, grown-ups suck.
Why do they get to make all the rules?
I know it seems unfair. But hey, there ain't no rules in a tickle fight.
Stop! That tickle! Timmy, there you are!
Who the f*** are you? Get away from our son!
But Mr. Barrington told me to...
Who's Mr. Barrington?
From the club.
What club?